Big Ten football returns in October. The conference reversed its decision to cancel the season. Daily COVID testing for student athletes, coaches, trainers, and others on the field for practices and games is starting September 30th. The season starts the weekend of October 23rd and 24th. Student athletes will have to wait 21 days after a positive COVID test before they can return and undergo cardiac testing. Katie Johnston for CBS Local Sports.